behind me is the Hiroshima Peace Memorial Park, along with the Flame of Peace that will only be distinguished once the last nuclear weapon on Earth.